At Repair My Moonwalk, we only repair commercial-grade inflatables. So if you bought a new inflatable for under $1,000, it is most likely not a commercial-grade inflatable. If you bought your unit from Sam's Club or Costco, it is not a commercial-grade inflatable. If your unit is made out of nylon, it is also not a commercial-grade inflatable. It is not cost-effective for you to spend money on a repair for a unit that's not commercial-grade.